summoned. What happened in this town? What could be making things like this? I have a feeling if I take the elevator down, I'll find it. Cheryl.
Thank you. Harry?
Lisa, what's the matter with you?
I get it now. Why I'm still alive even though everyone else is dead. I'm not the only one who's still walking around. I'm the same as them. I just hadn't noticed it before.
Lisa.
Stay by me, Harry. Please. I'm so scared. Help me. Save me from them. Please. Harry?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Still has an unusually high fever. Eyes don't open. Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing. Her skin is all charred. Even when I change the bandages, the blood and pus just start oozing through. Why? What is keeping that child alive? I can't stand it any longer. I won't tell a soul. Promise. So please.
Thank you. Everything is going according to plan, sheltered in the womb.
But it's not done yet. Half the soul is lost. That is why the seed lies dormant.
And what soul remains captured in that husk is buried deep down in the subconscious.
Are you trying to say it won't work? That wasn't our agreement.
No, these are just stalling tactics. If we lend a hand, we will be able to get power. Never fear, the promise shall not be broken.
But the power we could draw now will be very weak. Almost nothing. Unless we get the other half of the soul.
We'll use a magical spell. Feeling this child's pain, it's sure to come.
But that will take time.
Thank you.
Do what Mommy tells you now. I just want you to lend me a teeny bit of your power. That's all.
No! I don't want to do it!
It will make everyone happy, and it's for your own good, too.
Oh, but Mommy, I just want to be with you. Just two of us. Please understand.
Oh, yes, I see. Maybe Mommy has been wrong.
Mommy!
Why didn't I see this before? There's no reason to wait. Herein lies the mother's womb, containing the power to create life. I could have done it all myself.
Mommy?
I was shocked to realize the Talisman of Metatron was being used. In spite of the lost soul returning at last, just a little longer and all would have been for naught. It's all because of that man. We must be thankful to him. Even though Alessa has been stopped, his little girl has to go. What a pity.
Freeze! What in the devil's name?
Dahlia.
Well, well, well. To think you'd make it this far.
Where's Cheryl? What have you done to her?
What are you talking about? You've seen her many times, restored to her former self.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Don't you see? She's right there.
That's absurd.
You are the only one who thinks so.
Why? Why are you doing this?
It's been a long 7 years. For the 7 years since that terrible day, Alessa has been kept alive, suffering a fate worse than death. Alessa has been trapped in an endless nightmare from which she never awakens. He has been nurtured by that nightmare, waiting for the day to be born. That day has finally come. The time is nigh. Everyone will be released from pain and suffering. Our salvation is at hand. This is the day of reckoning, when all our sorrows will be washed away. When we return to the true paradise, my daughter will be the mother of God.
To how they were before.
Kaufman!
Did I ask for this? Nobody uses me. You won't get away with this.
Your world is over. We don't need you anymore. What do you think you can accomplish by coming here?
My, aren't we getting cocky? Can't see this and keep your cool.
Atlantis! I thought I got rid of that!
All I had to do was plant it somewhere for you to find. You all, well, kept you busy. Ha! You're easy. And there's more where this came from.
Stop it!
Huh? What the...